Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw this piggy. And this is a really cute piggy. I named my piggy Pippo. And actually these two piggies, one big and one small, is actually drawn by Miss Anything 669. But I know how to draw it also, so I'm gonna give a tutorial on that now. So yeah, let me show you again. Now it's really cute. And actually this one is the frame, like the frame picture of this one. This sun. So his sun name is Pippo. So let me teach you how to draw. So what you will need is a paper. And a pencil from your pencil case and an eraser just in case you make some mistakes. So yeah, so first you must draw the head. So I'm gonna draw here so you can see it. So just draw like something like this. And then after that, you draw small little ears. Then you draw two eyes. Oh yeah, and Miss Anything 669, please don't scold me if I do this tutorial because I'm just showing them how to draw your cute little piggy. So after that, you draw the body, which is another circle. Like this, and then you draw the inside circle. And I'm sorry for the background noise, you can hear like TV sounds. My mother's watching TV, so yeah. And then you draw the arms and legs, this, and like this. So what I'm gonna name this is maybe Pippo. And a smile on their face. So this is how it turned out. Yeah, and is it cute? Yeah. But still think this one's better. Okay. Let's draw another one. Okay. Let's draw another one. So I'm gonna draw the other one here. So first you draw the circle head, two ears, eyes, nose, smiley face. Like that. And then after that, you draw the small body. Like that. Another circle in the middle. And do the arms and legs. And this will be Pippo and let's see, Pippo and just name it PP. Okay, so this is how the two pigs turned out. So comment down below if it's cute and like this tutorial video. So this is how the both of them came out. So yeah, and basically that's all for the tutorial, and I hope you like it. Hope you like this video, and thanks for watching. Bye.